Hey Blockhead, welcome, welcome, good to see you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Pretty happy with the new cam, it's good quality. And yeah, it's nice and smooth and everything, so. Still very well. Hamilton news. He's going to Ferrari, right? That's what I heard, at least. And I'm not really following F1 actively, but this one news pop-up I saw. Who would have thought Hamilton Ferrari? Never would have expected that. Yeah, what can I say, right? European tarmac. I still like the Fiesta the most, honestly. I feel like I'm doing best in that. Least now you can see my frantic steering. Sadly, no feet cam though. That would be cool. But then I'd need another donation goal for another cam. So we got three rounds, three stages. All right. Two rallies.
Are you ready? Let's get this done. Now, go, go. Right three, cut. Left three, tightens. Careful, slippery. Right three, in. Left three. Right five. Right three, rocks inside, in, left three, rocks inside. Through water. Right two, building, outside, in, left two. 100, jump, very long. Right two, trees, inside, don't cut, in, left two, rocks inside.
Right two. Feels more like a three, but okay.
Slippery, right three. Left four, low. Don't think we're gonna have a worse start than this. Right two.
Well, that's not a good start indeed, but I'm like just getting warmed up, so.
150. Left three, in, right six, slippery. Left four. Left three, rocks inside. Right three, barrier outside, in, left five. Right three. Left three, trees, inside. Hairpin right. Hairpin left, low.
Maybe I can catch up.
Right two, in, left three. Right three, low, rocks inside, don't cut. Left 5, very long.
That is a very long left 5 indeed. Holy shit.
Inside.
What I hate about this game,
okay, man, let's do it.
Is that
go! Right through, cut.
I just get like the moment I steer on high brake on high speed, I instantly spin out.
Careful,
instead of just understeering. I wonder how my brother is gonna react to Hamilton going to Ferrari. Because, like, my brother's a big Hamilton fan, but he's also always been a McLaren fan, so. That's curious. I should message my brother to ask. Well, fuck, I went off there.
Slippery, right three.
I thought I could cut there, maybe.
Left four, low.
I should, oh.
Sorry. Are you ready? Let's get this done. Ready? Go! Right three, cut. Left three, Titans. Careful, slippery. Right three, in. Left three. Right five. Right three, rocks inside. In. Left three, rocks inside. Through water. Right two, building. Outside, in. Left two. 100, jump, very long. Right two, trees, inside, don't cut, in, left two, rocks, inside.
Going wide here again.
Slippery, right three. Left four, long. Wow, I can't even see the race leaders anymore. Right two, don't cut.
Why am I still so slow?
150. Left three, in, right six, slippery. Left four. Left three, rocks inside. Right three, barrier outside, in, left five. Right three. Left three, trees, inside. Hairpin right.
Yeah, it's like a 5 second difference only, and my co-driver is like fucking pessimistic.
Right two, in, left three. Right three, low, rocks inside, don't cut. Left five, very long. Right three, rocks inside. Left four. Right four. Right three, don't cut, rocks inside. 150. Hairpin right.
Hey, Moosey.
Hairpin left, very long.
Welcome, welcome.
Left three, in, right three. Great driving. We're in the first three now. Left two, very narrow. In, right three. Left four, low. Right four. Left three, trees outside. Hairpin left, Titans.
I'm glad to hear that. Yeah, my goal is definitely to show off the wheel as well, so I aimed cam a little bit down so you can see the action. Which is very crazy in rally. So like constantly.
Right five, low. Pepin left opens.
Move it around like crazy.
Right four, Titans in, right two. Left four, low. Hairpin right. Over barrier, left four. Left five, don't cut, low. Slow down, right two, over tree, flat to finish.
Fuck that up a bit.
Won this stage. This is
totally. Ooh, I won? No way I won. Whew. By 1 second, point 06. Good. Feel so much more animated seeing the wheel along with the face. I think anyone I've seen using wheel doesn't show it other than to put it on cam for a minute. I know another streamer who does have, like, you know, the setup kind of like I have. You see his whole face and the body and the steering wheel. So you can kind of see all his movement. He also has, like, a cam for his feet, foot pedals, I believe. Though he doesn't always show those, I think. But it is, it definitely adds, because that's, when I was watching him, I did like seeing his movements with the wheel and stuff. So that's also what I was going for. Yeah, I raided him a couple times as well. He plays mainly rally games. Korean red bean paste filled pancakes. Oh wow. That sounds interesting. Yeah, that's an interesting combination. I let me know how that tastes. You don't watch any dedicated racing streamers, just variety streamers. Yeah, true. Like, I mean, I didn't need to change much. All I had to do was, like, pan my camera a bit down, is all. That's the only thing. Like, normally I have it panned up a bit more, and I sit a bit closer to the screen, and I was like, alright, let's pan it down a bit so you can see the wheel. And that's about it. But that is true. Racing games are a very niche genre, so you know, most variety streamers are probably not like that much into racing that they go out of the way to play with a wheel or something like that. Most people don't have so much space above their heads.
We're winning the rally. Let's not slip up now. Ready? Go! Left two in, right five, low. Don't cut, barrier inside. Right four in, Pepin left, over barrier. Right four.
That was scary.
Left two in, left four, and hairpin right. Left five, Titans. Right five in, left five. Right six, left six.
I found the word that I wanted to find is yanking the steering wheel is what happens a lot with rally. Whereas with circuit racing, you're usually doing more careful adjustments with the steering. Unless you're correcting a slide or something, recovering from it. But instantly notice how much more tiresome it is to drive rally rather than circuit.
Left three in right four cut. Hairpin right. We're pulling ahead again. Hairpin left. 150.
Yeah, for sure. Rally is crazy.
Left three in right three. Left three, don't cut, rocks inside.
Not to mention all the tracks I'm driving are like, I need to like react to what's happening. Like when you're driving on a circuit, obviously you will learn the circuit, you know, in your head, so you will constantly repeat the circuit and try to perfect it. Whereas with rally, you can't really learn every stage in your head because every stage is different, so you're kind of just reacting and have to rely on what your co-driver is telling you. So that's why there's a lot of random shit that you just don't expect, so constantly reacting like crazy. Oh crap, like that. I paused at the wrong moment there because there was a junction
just
I missed.
Be careful and don't blow our chances to win this thing. Now, go, go! Left two in, right five, low. Don't cut, barrier inside. Right four in, hairpin left, over barrier. Right four, low. Left two in, left four, and hairpin right. Left five, tightens. Right five, in, left five. Right six, left six. Hairpin left, rocks inside. Right three, opens, in, right five.
It was also just really fun to be so aggressive with
left
the wheel.
In, hairpin right, picked up a good time on that one. Right three.
And of course with rally you're constantly, like, definitely more often correcting spin or slides, recovering from them.
Slow down, left three, in, right two. Left three, in, right four, cut. Hairpin right. Picked up a good time on that one. Hairpin left. 150. Left three, barrier outside.
Oh, I can pause this time because I decide to. Korean pan. Oh, that looks good. Nice and crispy. I like that. Looks like it looks kind of like a big dumpling as well. Oh yeah, I also forgot to add this. I can add as well because that's fun. Fits well.
Left three in, right three. Left three, don't cut, rocks inside. Right five, low. Junction left, slow down, cut.
There's a junction.
Right three. Left four. Right two, drop outside, opens. Left three, slippery, tightens.
Oh. Very different than in the picture. It reminds me of some dumplings I've had, but bigger pancake salad.
Careful, right 5, in, left 5. Right 6, left 6. On crest, left 6. Slow down, right 2. Trees, inside, into, left 3. Low, drop, outside. Right 3, low. Left 6.
I feel like I'm not positioned properly. I need to like try and move a little bit so that like my right, so that both my arms are kind of like equal here.
Left 4, barrier outside. We're losing our lead. Right 4. Left 5. Right 5, barrier inside. Right 5. Right 5, low. Left 3, pavements. Left 3, low, barrier outside. Glad to finish. Won this stage. This is turning into some race.
To bake or pack. In pan or cook? Yeah, in pan you're probably gonna get like more crispy. Yeah, I would have done with oil as well for sure. Slight body damage.
We're winning the rally. Let's not slip up now. Go! Right three, pavements. Right three. Left five, no, Titans. Left 3, careful, barrier outside, opens. Left 5, into, right 5. Left 4. Right 4. Right 6. Left 2, low, on dirt, drop inside. Right 3, low, in, left 2, trees, inside. Right 6, low. Right 6, left 6. Right 6, in, left 4, Titans. Key middle, barrier outside.
Well, oh, I'm going way too fast there. Oh shit, I'm lucky.
Left 6, low, open. Right 3, on dirt, slippery. Left 3, drop outside, Titans, in, left 2. Right 4. Left 3. Slow down, 100, junction left, very narrow, cut. Right 5, open. Left 3, long. Titans, rocks inside, don't cut. Right 3, in. Left 2.
Mm-hmm.
80, hairpin right.
Looks better, nice.
Hairpin left, opens. Right 4, trees, inside, don't cut. 100, left 3. Right 5, in, left 2, Titans, rocks, inside. Right 3, rocks, inside. Right 4, slippery. Left 5, into, right 3. Left 2, in, right 4, long, cut. Left 3, slippery. We're pulling ahead again. Right 2, don't cut, in, left 2, trees, inside. 100, jump, very long. Right 2, very narrow, in, left 2. Through water. Right 3, rocks inside, in, left 3. Left 5, in, right 3. Left 4. Right 3, long. Left 3, cut. Flat to finish. On this stage, this is turning into some race.
Looks a bit different than the photo. Daniel Chestnut is in second place. Like a toaster strudel. Bro, it's like 1.3 seconds. Shut up, Steve. I'm 1 second behind in the first fucking sector. Where's your focus?
Left 3, very long, Titans. On tarmac. Right 3, Titans. Right 4, in, left 2. Mm-hmm. Right three. Left two, long. Right two, opens.
No! Fucking into tree.
Are you ready? Let's get this done.
I've never had anything like it. So, yeah. It just looks like a dumpling in a different shape, kinda. Yeah, I thought my phone fell there. If you like stuffed dough things, at least that's the idea I got from that pancake-like thing, you know, filled with like some kind of filling, then yeah, like dumplings might be up your alley.
Ready? Go.
But there's a lot of different kinds of dumplings.
Right, low. Left two, very long. Left five, in, left three, cut. Right three, low, on crest.
Ooh.
Left two, cut. Right three, in, left three.
Whew! I love that. I love counter steering. Now that I'm getting the hang of it.
Left four, on crest. Left two, slippery. Wow, I can't even see the race leaders anymore. Hairpin right, very long. Left three.
Fucking Steve complaining. Hold on, just moving my pedals a little bit to the left.
Left three, very long, Titans. On tarmac. Right three, Titans. Right four, in, left two. Right three. Left two, low. Right two, opens. Left three, cuts in, right three. Left three. Good going. Got us up a few extra places now. 300. Hairpin right. Very narrow. Slow down. Handbrake. Through. Junction. Left four. Cut. On crest. Right three. Cut. In. Left three.
Oh god, that was... I thought that would go very quicker, cause
left chicane, cut.
Fuck that up.
Right three, in, left three.
It's fine, I'll catch them up.
Left three. Right two, in, left three. Right three, in, left two, building, outside. Danger, slow down, junction. Flat to finish.
Jesus Christ, almost crashed there. Oh, We're distracted. No problem, no problem. No need to say sorry. But yeah, like if you like the stuffed kind of things, like little pancakes and other like things made out of dough and similar things, then I recommend dumplings. But there are lots of different dumplings, like, you know, there's like dumplings they make in different countries in Asia, like Japan, and for example. But in Eastern Europe, they also have their own variety of dumplings. Okay, you're already familiar with the dumpling world, that's good. Dumplings are awesome. I really love the Polish dumplings. Pierogi. This is how you type it. Those are like specifically the Polish variants. I love those. Like, with minced meat is my favorite, and I then love making like cooking like little pieces of bacon and onion with it, and then mixing it onto the dumplings as well. It's like amazing. Sir was typing for a moment. Hey Iceman, how you doing? Good to see you. What cam did I get? I got the C920 Logitech. I'm very happy with it. Yeah, it's nice and clear. It's like I felt like my old cam was like very weird, like fuzzy, like blurry kind of. Like now if I just move my hand, it's like very, like, you know, very smooth, I feel, for a 30 FPS cam. But I do my streams in 30 FPS anyway, so it's fine. I feel like it's good quality, and yeah, it captures the light a bit better as well, I'd say. But I'm very happy with it. I'm very happy with it. And yeah, mainly thanks to you, Iceman. You were the biggest contributor for the cam with your big donation. So thank you. It's for the biggest part, thanks to you. But I also appreciate Light and Beer Lover, who also donated. All making it possible, right? So thank you so much. It was really good. Oh, you already finished eating it. Nice. But way less paste than the photo shows. That doesn't sound surprising. That's like usually on packaging with foods. Like they show you it's like so much food, and then it's like, yeah, a bit less inside of it. Like, typically, unless you're paying like premium brand products. You need 120 FPS 8K camera. Yeah, I feel like I also watched a review about this webcam, and it's pretty much the gold standard that streamers choose. It's just very good quality for its price. And yeah, just a lot of streamers use this cam. And I can see why. Like, it just works very well, 1080p quality, and it's nice and clear, and yeah, I don't have any complaints, really. I'm very happy with it. I didn't get any software with the cam. There might be some optional software, but the options I get when I go to the options of the cam are just standard options, kind of. There might be some optional software. Oh, the cam? Hold on, I'll type it in chat. Yeah, I didn't get any software with it, to my knowledge. No CD or whatnot. I didn't get any thing. Yeah, I looked up if there was, but I couldn't really find anything, but maybe there is something. Right, so I am 3 seconds behind the lead, that's fine. Oh, do I have the pro or non-pro? That's a good question. I think just... hold on. I'll check my mail. Maybe there it says it. I don't know which I have. I think the regular one, to be honest. Yeah, just regular one, not the pro. Yeah, it's 1080. 1080p. But well, it's the regular 920, not the pro. But it's fine, yeah. I'm perfectly happy with it. It does what it needs to do for me.
You can do better than this. Let's get those extra places in the rankings.
Alright, 3 seconds behind.
Now, go, go! Danger. Right two. Left three.
I've never heard of that one before. But then again, I never really dabbled into cams much. I just had the last cam I had for like 10 years or something. Like, it was a cam I originally got with this PC, so I just got some cheap webcam.
Right three in, left two. Left chicane, bump cut. Right two in, left three. Right five, bump.
It's a line of Logitech cams. Nice. I never heard of them.
Slow down, left chicane, through junction. Left two, low.
Whoop.
Hairpin right. Left four. Bottleneck over bridge.
Vroom.
Tunnel. Left four on gravel. Careful, bump.
You
wanna finish the race this?
I didn't see that. I was like, what? Where do I go? I heard a left four, but I didn't fucking see the left four, but...
Go! Danger. Right two. Left three. Low. Building. Outside. Right four. In. Left three. Right three. Picked up a good time on that one. Left two. Right three. In. Left two. Left chicane. Bump cut. Right 2, in, left 3. Right 5, bump. Open. 300. Slow down, left chicane, through, junction. Left 2, low. Hairpin right. Left 4. Bottleneck, over bridge.
Okay, left 4 after the tunnel.
Tunnel. Left 4, on gravel. Careful, bump.
Oh, here it is.
Right 5, tightens in. Right 2, on tarmac. Left 3. Right 3. Right 2, in. Left 2. Right 3. Champion, you know that?
You didn't fucking tell me the finish was there. Fucking Steve. Alright, 6 second lead. Still got 3 second lead now. You have what you're calling the Prologic C920 comes in Pro version here. And this, what, 1080 30. Oh, that's weird. Okay, well, then I guess I have that one. Yeah, that is weird that there, if there isn't a non Pro. Escape room game free on Epic. Nice. I checked, yeah, probably just now a few minutes ago, because I checked earlier on Epic today and I couldn't claim yet. It's probably like at a specific time. But yeah, in this game I can actually name my co-driver, so I did call him Steve. Like, normally I like going for female co-drivers. Oh crap, you know what? I didn't even realize that the fucking Moncaster is in front of the chat, lol. Oh well. But because I could name my co-driver, I was like, I need to have Steve as my co-driver. I even named my team as well. I named it Team Plebs. I always like that when I can do silly things like that. I need to get some water, by the way. Sure, I don't trip on any cables. Oh yeah, so I ordered a bunch of games recently, a bunch of F1 games, and they gave me the wrong ones, because back in the day, They would like license out the Formula One license to multiple companies. So you'd have multiple Formula One games coming out from multiple devs. What happens when I press F1? Oh. But like in the early PlayStation 2 era, you'd have two games. You'd have one by EA back then, made their own Formula One games from of the EA Sports branch. So they made F1 2001 and F1 2002. Those are the games I ordered. But Sony also had their own line of games, Formula One, and they were not called F1, but they were called Formula One, as in O-N-E, not the number. And then also 2001 and the sequel 2002. So I ordered specifically the EA ones, F1, but I got Formula One 2001 and Formula One 2002, and those I already have. So now, you know, I had to contact support and I gotta bring those back. And I'll have to go to the city again sometime soon and just bring them back. They've got good support though, so they'll definitely give me my money back at least if... But yeah. Yeah, it's like the CEX store. CEX Exchange, which is like a thing here where they like sell a lot of games and like tech. But they've got amazing service. You know, whenever there was a problem with my order, always like they helped me out like crazy. They got very great service. And you can sell stuff to them as well. So they told me, like I contacted them, they told me, you know, I can either bring or mail the games to them and then they'll like try to fix it either by refund or by giving me the correct games. So you know, soon I'll just head on over to the city again. It's not that far, it's like two stops with the train. It's like 1 kilometer away, train station, and then it's like, you know. Yeah, hardware besides consoles as well. They got like cameras and shit and other, lots of other random tech. So like, think cell phones, cameras, what have you. VR headsets probably, controllers, but also non-gaming related tech, you know. I haven't seen TVs, I think, but maybe they've got like bigger shops somewhere where they have TVs. I don't know, I haven't checked, but they do have a lot of stuff. Like I can show you the website. Not sure if they have an English version of the site. Hold on. Oh yeah, I even see computer cases, power banks. Phones, electronics, accessories, projectors. Other media devices, gadgets, watches, whatnot. Got a lot of stuff. Like, this is my go-to website in the Netherlands for like buying secondhand games. Like, usually their games are a very good price. Except when it's like the rare games, then they do sell the bloated price, but generally speaking they've got fair prices.
You keep driving like this, we're gonna win for sure. Ready? Go! Left three. Right two, in left three. Left three. Right three. 180, left 3, barrier outside, on gravel. Left 5, and right 4. Careful, bump on tarmac, bottleneck, through, tunnel.
Oh no!
Right 4, long. 100, hairpin left. Right 3, on crest.
Cut animals.
Right 4, open. Right 3. Right 4 on crest, cuts in left 3.
I can't get my position comfortable today for some reason. I don't know what it is, if it's my chair, my wheel, my pedals, I don't know, I'm just like kind of fixing.
Left 3, tightens. Right 2. Left 3. Right 3. On crest in left 3. Left 3. On crest on gravel. Right. No. Right 4. Hairpin left, very long.
No!
That was risky. Right 3, on crest. Right 4, on crest. Left 5, on crest.
No way.
On tarmac. Right 5.
Oh, I can still do this.
Right 2. Left 5 opens and left 3.
I'm driving like shit.
Right 4 on crest. Right 6 in hairpin right low. Hairpin left low. Left 6, cut, flat to finish. You see that? You won the event!
Yay!
Steve the Navigator. Oh shit, I didn't win the stage. But I did win the rally. Noish. Daniel Chestnut in second place. Gray. Oh, chromals means. Oh, that's weird. Crap, what was that brand again? Alright. Probably because of IP address. I mean, could have to do, yeah, with like, oh, you're not in the Netherlands, or something, but yeah. I don't know if they have, like, the same store where you live. I don't know. Like, you could maybe try googling CEX Exchange. But I don't know. Got new liveries. I can also select the menu with my wheel, like, whoop. Whoop. If you say CEX exchanges toward. An acronym. Yeah, that's how they call it here. But yeah, I don't know why they do. It's the same logic with PUBG Battleground. It's like, what do BNG in PUBG mean? If you say CX, not CX, sex exchange. Oh, okay. Yeah, like people either call it sex or they say kex. So either, yeah. Some people, like, I never genuinely heard someone call it sex, just my brother sometimes, just for shits and giggles. But then I've heard other people call it kex, and I just say CEX, but... Yeah. Where can I see my team? Oh, here, customized team. Yeah. Co-driver name Steve, co-driver surname the Pleb. He is from EU, because it doesn't really matter where he's from. Team name Plebs. Number plate Plebs. Not worse than the States. We have a store called Come and Go.
Nice.
I would like to have a drive-through there. What's this? WRC teams. Oh, this will be later in the game, I assume. Alright, so I completed level 2. It is drive-through, it's a gas station, nice. The Come and Go. I love it when some companies do have cheeky names, like the Sofa King. Our prices are so fucking low. You did the website for them. Oh shit. What's this? Mozilla Grand Challenge. R2 and R3 cars. Do they compete against each other? Oh shit, apparently these are faster. Oh yeah, there are threes. Jerk and split, ejaculate and evacuate. Oh nice. Go with the Clio then, I think, or should I go with the Civic? Civic looks pretty cool though. Sperm and split. What we got? Germany and France. I haven't been to Germany yet in this game. And we got two stages. All right. Time to learn the German stages then.
Are you ready? Let's get this done. Ready? Go!
Why sad about rally being harder to memorize tracks? Yeah. I mean, you know, there's to some degree people will recognize the stage if it comes back a later year, but you know, it's definitely not comparable to learning the stage. Yeah. A lot of professional race drivers, including Formula One drivers, say that rally drivers are like the most skilled drivers in the world, and I personally do agree with that, because it's like, yeah, it's just so much different, because you need to react to like such harsh conditions as well.
Left 6, over 3, left 5, right 3, left 4, left 4, lower outside, right 4, left 3, right 5, slippery, dirt, left 5, barrier inside. Hairpin right, handbrake, barrier inside. Hairpin left, handbrake.
And you get to get on lots of different surfaces that left actively six. Change during the course.
Hairpin right, handbrake. Left 5, into right 4, cut.
Like usually, if you had to use your driving sim, I saw a police chase video. Think a rally driver turned a corner.
Like spun right perfectly into a parking spot. The cop cars rounded the corner right after and just drove on by. Oh shit. Yeah, exactly. It is just those circumstances, right? And a circuit is like in one place, right? Even if some circuits are really big, it's generally just one place. So if it starts raining, it's like usually the whole circuit is wet, right? But rally stages are like, you know, A to B, multiple kilometers. So if it starts raining, it can be dry in one part of the stage and rain in another part, right? So you have to like constantly adapt to conditions as well. Also, road surfaces change, you know. You can on tarmac rallies, you know, like you can see here, I went from asphalt to cobblestone roads, which will be different as well, right? In terms of grip. And if you're off-road driving as well, there's going to be different types of sand and dirt that you're driving over that will provide different dirt le grip levels. Some parts of the dirt might be softer than others, and yeah, it's a lot different. So that's what I find so amazing about rally is that how the conditions on where you're driving are just constantly changing. Every season starts with Rally Monte Carlo, which is in the mountains, and they are very cold mountains there on top. And you have something they call black ice. And that's basically, you know, just layers of ice that are transparent on the asphalt. So you can barely see it because, you know, it's transparent, so it's hard to see. So it's really, really dangerous to kind of see and know where you can be, where you have grip and where you'll be sliding because, like, the asphalt will just have a layer of ice on the top of it. You familiar with it? Okay. Grew up in a natural situation where I live. Exactly. So you know all about it. So they're even racing in circumstances where that occurs constantly. And like imagine you know how much of a headache it can be in just by driving, let alone racing.
Left six.
And I have seen rallies of Monte Carlo
Right five.
where they do have to like slow down to a crawl to avoid spinning out, right? Like literally just seeing them drive like 40 kilometers an hour or something, or maybe even slower, just because they don't want to spin because it's so dangerous. Oh.
Hairpin right. Left four. Left four. Right five cuts into left four. Right three. Bump. Hairpin left, low. They won't see us but dust now. Right four. Right four. Right three. Careful. Left six, low. Trees outside, left three. In, right two. Titans. Damage.
Holy crap, what a lead, including that tree hug.
300 open.
Oh yeah, I got a damage on the right front.
Right six in, left six. Right four in, left five, low.
Oh, come on. Why did it despawn me there?
Key middle jump, slow down. Right four in, left two. Fence inside, Titans through gate. Key middle, barrier outside. 6. Left 5, low. Right 4. Left 4.
Why like that though? I hate it when that happens. Fuck.
Okay.
Dumped on by snow. Not as bad as places that just barely get cold enough for snow because it's right at the borderline of black ice, of course. Yeah, exactly. Speaking of snow, there's something really cool that I also saw when I was watching Rally last year, or like somewhere in the last 2 years or something. When they drive in snow, they've got a selection of snow tires that get metal studs in them for extra grip. So what's funny about that is that studded tires can deteriorate in two ways. They can either, like any other tire, lose rubber, but the studded tires can also lose studs, which mostly just happens, you know, if you're hitting like harder parts like rocks and whatnot. But generally from just snow and dirt, the studs will not really break off as easily as the rubber. But what was cool is it was a rally that it didn't really have snow, technically, but it was like cold. But they did have like snow studded snow tires as a selection. But the cool thing is there was like one area that was like very, very soft, like wet, nasty mud. And what was funny is that they had used studded tires, but it was like the rubber only was like used up, right? But because it was a used tire, it offered more grip, because the less rubber it had, the more the studs protruded out of the tire, right? So it made, in that specific situation, it made the more used tire grip more, which was very funny. So it helped like a certain driver out to like regain a lot of positions, because he had like a used studded tire and he was like, I'm gonna put that on, and it helped him a lot. But that was like just a weird random thing. It's like, wow, that's pretty cool, right? Because normally it's the other way around.
Now, go, go! Left 6. Over 3, left 5. Right 3.
And yeah, the chain tires as well. I've definitely heard of those. Those are pretty cool.
Left 3. Right 5. Slippery. On dirt. Left 5. Barrier inside. Hairpin right. Handbrake. Barrier inside. Hairpin left. Handbrake.
Yeah.
Left 6. Pay attention. Left 5 into right 4 cut.
Steve has his priorities.
Hairpin left, handbrake.
He just stops saying pace notes for a couple seconds.
Right 5. Hairpin right. Left 4. Left 4. Right 5.
He's texting his wife real quick.
Right 3. Pulling ahead again. Right 4. Right four. Right three. Careful. Left six. Low. Trees outside. Left three. In. Right two. Titans.
No, Steve. Fuck.
Okay, man. Let's do it. Now, go, go.
It's playing on his DS.
Left six. Over tree. Left five. Right three. Left four. Left four, barrier outside. Right four. Left three. Right five, slippery, on dirt. Left five, barrier inside. Hairpin right, handbrake, barrier inside. Hairpin left, handbrake.
I'm not using heroin brakes.
Left six.
Cause like awkwardly left bound right, to a specific weird button. Ooh, 4 for 20. I got distracted by my split time, damn it! I had a 4.20. I didn't have time to listen.
Let's get this done.
I'm curious what kind of rally you participated in.
Left six.
That wasn't like this or rally cross.
Over tree, left five. Right three. Left four.
I'm going way too fast.
Okay, man.
Scavenger hunt rally.
Ready? Go!
Could see from the map. Huh, interesting.
Left six. Over tree, left five. Right three. Left four. Left four, barrier outside. Right four. Left three. Right five, slippery, on dirt. Left five, barrier inside. Hairpin right, handbrake, barrier inside. Hairpin left, handbrake. Left six.
What the fuck?
Hairpin right, handbrake. Left five, into right four, cut. Hairpin left, handbrake. Left six. Right five. Hairpin right. Left four. Left four. Right five, cut into left four.
Oops.
Right three. Bump. Hairpin left, low.
You know what I think it might be? I think my wheel just needs to be a bit more to the right. I'm just gonna move it a little bit. Alright, so hopefully this is gonna be a bit better.
We're pulling ahead again. Right four. Right four. Right three, careful. Left six, low. Trees outside, left three, in right two, Titans.
Oh, come on, stupid fucking tree, man. Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, the term rally does get used in a lot of different ways. There's definitely like different types of it. But usually, when people only say just rally, then most often it gets referred to this, but yeah, sometimes there are like other things that are also called that. God damn, I'm sucking at this stage. The trees are claiming my life.
Hairpin right, handbrake, barrier inside. Hairpin left, handbrake. Left six. Hairpin right, handbrake.
Oh, you know what's also cool about rallies? In contrary to pretty much most other motorsport, is drivers and co-drivers are pretty much their own mechanics as well. Like, there are service points in between stages. Like, there's like three stages, then you get a service point, for example, where you do have like your own mechanics that do work for you, but like, if there's no service point and you have trouble with your car within, you know, either on a stage or in between stages, and there's no service point, you are your own mechanic. Like, if you have problems with your car, you need to fix that shit yourself. And your cars do need to stay street legal to go from stage to stage in current times. So if you, like, lose a wheel, it's, like, game over because, you know, you need to have four rotating wheels on the car. So that's another cool thing about rally, is that, yeah, you will see the drivers, you know, try to fix their own cars in some ways. sometimes they have, like, a cooling leak, and all the cooling fluid goes out, and then after a stage they repair that, and then they just, like, grab a bottle, go to the nearest like source of water somewhere, and they just fill it up with water, fill up the radiator that way, right? Stuff like that, like very improvised shit that gets used to for repairs and shit. It's very cool. Even swapping wheels as well. If they look like they usually have one or two spare wheels in the boot, and then if they lose a tire, for example, they need to make a choice, right? Do we finish the stage with a flat tire that might, you know, entirely delaminate? Plenty of times I've seen, like, literally a car come back on a rim because the whole tire just fucking explodes. Or, you know, is it more benefit? Like, it depends on how close they are to the finish of the stage. So either continue driving with a flat tire or stop and quickly change the tire. And they can do that really quickly, in like within under a minute, I believe. Yeah, improvising like that. Cannonball Run. Oh, I heard about that.
Left four. Right five cuts into left four. Right through. Bump. Hairpin left, low. They won't see us but dust now. Right four. Right four. Right three, careful. Left six, no. Trees outside, left three, in, right two, tightens. Left four, in, hairpin right. Left three. 100 on crest. Left four, in, right four. Great section. Left four. 300 open. Took some damage. Jump. Right six, in, left six. Right four, in, left five, no.
Jump, slow down. Surprised my mirror is still on there.
Right four, in, left two, fence, inside, tightens, through gate. Key middle, barrier outside.
Oh, not again. Fuck it, fuck it, same position.
Left six.
You gotta finish this stage.
Right four. Left four. Right three. Are you okay?
No, the la- fucking Christ, man, this stage. Ah. Oh yeah, I meant yeah, tires. If you lose a wheel, then yeah, your rally's pretty much over nowadays. Though in the past, they could drive without a wheel, because the rules were different back then. But nowadays, yeah, your car has to stay street legal. Yeah, exactly. There was footage of like a car driving on three wheels, and then like the co-driver would like sit outside the window to like put the weight on the other side so that, you know, the car wouldn't like tilt to where the wheel was missing. Stuff like that. On the public road, that is. There's also a very famous clip of like a, during the race, like in the middle of driving, like the steering wheel coming loose. And he like keeps driving, tells the co-driver like, hey, grab the tool. And like the while driving, the co-driver's like fixing and like put like screwing the fucking wheel back in. Fucking crazy shit like that.
Over tree, left five. Right three. Left four.
Stage is tough.
Left four, barrier outside. Right four. Left three. Right five, slippery, on dirt. Left five, barrier inside. Hairpin right, handbrake, barrier inside. Yeah. Hairpin left, handbrake. Left six.
Ingenuity, but a race is not worth being life-threatening. Yeah, that's the main thing with the rally, right? Well, like back in the 90s and shit, early 2000s even, it was like very loose, but like in the later 2000s they really cracked down hard on safety and rally, and a lot of people are like whiny about it because, you know, it takes away a lot of some of the thrill and the crazy shit, but it's like, yeah, it's like safety is fucking important, so, you know, there's a lot more safety rules now in rally. Especially like Group B rally cars, those things were like so fucking dangerous. I think they only had like one season that they drove, and then like I believe they instantly got banned because those cars were just too powerful.
Left 5 into right 4 cut.
There's also like crazy clips of like tunnels of spectators. Like there would be like a wall of spectators. Like imagine the road, right? And the whole left side of the road is spectators, and the whole right side of the road is only spectators. So many that you can't even like see the fucking turns and shit. Like that was crazy shit. Nowadays, like, if that happens, the whole fucking stage get cancelled, and like security will have to get all the people away from there to like clear everything. Yeah, exactly. Nowadays that doesn't happen anymore. Like, they make sure spectators are like in positions where they can't really generally get caught out by a car. Generally. I mean, there's still always a possibility, right? But it's like when just very bad luck with the physics. Sometimes that I've seen also, like, it was like last year or a year before, like car would was driving fast. The car would drive a rock in the middle of the road, just like a, you know, like a fist sized rock maybe. And because he would drive high speed over the rock got bounced into a tree, and then the tree bounced the rock back into the freaking windshield and just cracked the windshield. Like, saw it in slow motion how the rock bounced back and forth. Very fucking weird. Yeah, God forbid if a car misses a junction as well. Sometimes that happens as well.
Left 4.
But now there's a lot of space after a junction as well. Usually.
Right 3. Bump. Hairpin left, low. They won't see us but dust now. Right 4. Right 4. Right 3, careful. Left 6, low. Trees outside, left 3, in, right 2, Titans. Left 4, in, hairpin right.
Oh, I'll tell something interesting as well in a moment.
Left 3. 100 on crest. Left 4, in, right 4, brake section! Left 4. 300, open up. Jump. Right 6, in, left 6. Right 4, in, left 5, low. Key middle, jump, slow down. Right 4, in, left 2, fence, inside, Titans, through gate. Q key middle barrier outside.
Right. Ooh.
Left 6. Left 5, long. Right 4. Left 4.
There's fucking rocks on the outside, holy shit.
Right 3. Left 5, Titans in. Left 3, barrier outside. Flat to finish.
Whew.
Nice performance, man.
Well, let me read up on everything. Being the driver, bad enough worrying about trees, but it really hit my nerves to worry about people. Yeah, yeah, exactly. It's really scary to think, like, oh shit, even hitting people out there. What's very interesting as well about Rally is road condition changing over time. Because, of course, not every car... you know, there's an order of cars, right? So first one person drives, then another person drives, then another one. And as more people drive, the road also deteriorates in different ways. So in an off-road rally, usually dirt rallies... you're actually at a disadvantage if you're like one of the first few cars. That's usually called cleaning, where you're kind of just taking off the loose top layer of dirt, which isn't very grippy. And then afterwards, it starts getting grippier. And so usually what it is that if you're leading the championship, you're going to start front row. So you're at a disadvantage if you're a championship leader when starting on a dirt rally, because you're cleaning the road, as they call it, and you're going to be slowed down by that. However, when it comes to tarmac rallies on hard roads, it's the other way around, actually. When you're driving on asphalt, you have a clean road at the start, but you are allowed to make cuts in rally. So what happens is everyone starts cutting. Well, what happens when everyone starts cutting? They drag dirt and mud onto the asphalt in the corners, right? So the more and more cars start cutting, the more just all of that dirt starts getting spread around the road, which means the roads become more and more slippy on the cuttable corners. So in that sense, yeah, being first on the road is an advantage when it comes to tarmac rallies. And also throughout the rally, they do change the orders as well. In the last day, they do it opposite, like reverse order. So on the Sunday, which is the last day of the rally, if you're leading the rally, you're going to be the last car coming. So it's reverse order at that point, depending on like the rally positions. Laying bananas on the line. Yeah, exactly. And you know, like even weather can fuck you over, right? Because it takes time, right? For all the drivers to get through the stage, it takes time. So if you're first and you have sunny, dry weather, cool. And then like a later car that drives like 20 minutes later, oh, suddenly it's raining and now they have a slippery load. And yeah, they're going to be at a disadvantage. They're fucked because of weather. Can also be the other way around. It's raining heavily, it's slippery, and then later it starts to clear out a bit, gets a bit drier, and then the later people are at an advantage compared to the earlier ones who had to drive in the rain. Or or like semi-night stages, like very early in the morning when it's dark, the early cars will have a disadvantage because it's dark. But then later cars, you know, will get less of a disadvantage because the sun's starting to get up a bit and, you know, there's a lot more light. So there's like a lot of changing conditions as well that can just screw you over just because you're in the wrong starting position, you know, just... Yeah, it's so many factors. I've got the perfect sponsor for my car. Bad. It's because I'm bad. Minimal damage. Only got some body damage. I was restarting that stage a lot. But I'm in a fucking 10 second. I don't know how I got a 10 second lead there.
We're winning the rally. Let's not slip up now. Right 4 opens into right 6. Barrier outside. Left 3, don't cut through gate. Key middle, barrier outside. Right 4 into left 4. Right 5, long. Right 5 into left 4.
Fucking hate these kind of roads.
You keep driving like this, we're gonna win for sure.
If it's just two walls, it's fine.
Now, go, go.
But then it's like these rows of fucking tombstone looking things. Like, oh fuck.
Right 6. Barrier outside.
That is so fucked.
Don't cut through gate. Key middle, barrier outside.
Oh, by the way, Moosey, have you ever heard of Gymkhana's? Maybe I already told you about it, but I'm not sure.
Right 5, long. Right 5, into left 4. Through gate, right 2, fence, inside.
You have not heard of it? So that's like a crazy thing they do as well. Is set up like a specific kind of road that they drive over at ridiculous speeds. There's one of my favorites I always show. I think it was with Travis Bestra. Yeah. Oh crap. Button. This is what they call a Gymkhana, and there's like a lot of different cool videos like this that they have on their YouTube page. It's really cool. I've yet to like watch through a lot more, but like I really want to. It's super awesome.
Jump low. Left 6, cut into right 6. Left 3, trees outside into right 5. Left 6. Bump. Slow down, 150, right 3, trees outside. Left 4, into right 4. On crest. Right 4, trees outside. Hairpin left.
Fucking trees! My nemesis!
Let's not slip on
that. Fuck.
Go! Right 4 opens into right 6. Barrier outside. Left 3, don't cut through gate. Key middle, barrier outside. Well, we're still in one piece.
I keep fucking it up, man.
Just be careful and don't blow our chances to win this thing.
I try to be careful, but I'm going like fucking crazy.
Go! Right 4 opens into right 6. Barrier outside. Left 3, don't cut through gate. Key middle, barrier outside. Right 4 into left 4. Right 5, low. Right 5 into left 4. Through gate, right 2, fence, inside into left 4, cut. Jump low. Left 6 cuts into right 6. Left 3 trees outside into right 5. Left 6. Bump.
Whoop.
Slow down. 150. Right 3 trees outside. Left 4 into right 4. On crest. Right 4 trees outside.
Right, that's...
Hairpin left into right 4. Left 2 into right 4. Right 6 on crest. Left 4. Left 4. Right 3, low. Bump. Left 3. On crest, right 4 into left 6. Right 4. Right 3 into left. Left 5. Right 6 into hairpin right. Left 4 into left 5. Hairpin left, handbrake. Right 6. Hairpin right, handbrake. Great section! Hairpin left, handbrake, barrier outside.
I'm braking too late here, man.
Right 5. Left 4 on tarmac. Right 3. Left 4. Right 3. Barrier outside. Right 4. Left 4. Right 5. Right 5. Glad to finish.
Drive like a
champion, you know that?
Ah, shit's fun. A good lead. two stages. Oh, is it wet?
Go! 100, right 4. Left 6, into right 6. Left 3, very long, barrier outside. Right 5. Right 4. Careful, left 2, on gravel, barrier outside. Right 4.
Yeah.
Ah, fucking shit.
Understeered there.
Ready? Go! 100, right 4. Left 6, into right 6. Left 3, very long, barrier outside. Right 5. Right 4. Careful, left 2, on gravel, barrier outside. Right 4.
Break, plus.
Out of the way, champion coming through. Go! 100, right 4. Left 6, into right 6. Left 3, very long, barrier outside. Right 5. Right 4. Careful, left 2, on gravel, barrier outside. Right 4.
Keep making the same mistake, damn it.
Careful, jump and right 4. Picked up a good time on that one. Left 4, barrier outside, on tarmac. Left 4, over bridge. Right 4. Jump. 200, open. Jump into left 4, slow down. Right 4, in left 3, barrier outside. We're pulling ahead again. Right 3, Titans, jump over bridge into left 2. Slow down, right chicane, pavements into junction right. Left 2, into right 3. Left 3, into right 3, on tarmac. Right 4, through bottleneck. 40, left 5, right 6, very long, open. Slow down, right 6, into hairpin left. Right 6, into left 6. Hairpin right. 60, left 3, and left 4. Hairpin right. Left 6. 60, hairpin left. Great section. Right 6, into left 4. Right 2, very long. Open, right 6, long, into left 5. Hairpin left. Right 2. Left 2. In right 2. Clear to finish.
Eyes
on the road.
Go finish.
Looks like the radiator is damaged.
Stupid game. Fuck.
Out of the way. Champion coming through.
Why couldn't I go wide into the finish there?
Now, go, go! 100, right 4. Left 6, into right 6. Left 3, very long. Barrier outside. Right 5. Right 4. Careful, left 2. On gravel, barrier outside. Right 4.
Oh my god.
Careful, jump and right 4. Great section. Left 4, barrier outside. On tarmac. Left 4, over bridge. Right 4. Jump. 200, open. Jump into left 4, slow down. Right 4, in left 3, barrier outside. They won't see us for dust now. Right 3, Titans, jump over bridge into left 2. Slow down, right chicane, pavements into junction right. Left 2, into right.
Oh no!
Left 3, into right 3, on tarmac. Right 4, through bottleneck. 40, left 5, in right 6, very long, open. Slow down, right 6, into hairpin left. Right 6, into left 6. Hairpin right. 60, left 3, and left 4. Hairpin right. Left 6, 60, hairpin left. Keep going, we're in the lead. Right 6, into left 4. Right 2, very long. Open, right 6, long, into left 5. Hairpin left. Right 2. Left 2. In right 2. Glad to finish.
Not again.
Drive like a champion. You know that?
Ugh. Barely won that stage. But I'm really happy that the controls are something I'm getting used to more. I still feel like it's a little bit unresponsive sometimes. But in general, I feel like the game is playable for me now.
Everything does feel a tiny bit delayed with the steering.
Just be careful and don't blow our chances to win this thing. Ready? Go! Left 2, in right 2. Left 3. 60, hairpin right, low. Right 4, into left 5. Hundred, hairpin left, low. Right four. 80, hairpin right. Right 6, and hairpin left. Right 3, in right 2. Hairpin left. Right 4, in left 4. 40, hairpin right. Yeah. Time on that one. 100, right 3. Danger, bottleneck, in left 4. Left 3, on cobbles. That was risky.
Fuck.
Right 3, in left 3. Right 2. Careful, junction right. Left 4. Right 6, into left 6. Right 3, low. Right 4, in bottleneck. That was a terrible section. Left 3, in right 6. Right 4. 100, hairpin left. Forty, right 5, into left 5. Hairpin right. Jump. Right 3, in left 3. Left 3. Left 5, in right 4, drop outside. Key middle, over bridge, drop outside. Left 5, barrier outside, into right 4, very long. Left 4, into bottleneck. Right 5, key middle, bottleneck. 100, over bridge, and left 4. Right 4, on crest, bottleneck. Left 2, low, on gravel.
Nope.
We're winning the rally. Let's not slip up now. Ready? Go! Left 2, in right 2. Left 3. 60, hairpin right, low. Right 4, into left 5. Ready. 100, hairpin left, low. Right 4. 80, hairpin right. right 6, and hairpin left. Right 3, in right 2. Hairpin left. Right 4, in left 4. 40, hairpin right. Left 5, low. Picked up a good time on that one. 100, right 3. Danger, bottleneck, in left 4. Left 3, on cobbles. Right 3, in left 3. Right 2. Careful, junction right. Left 4. Ah, look out!
The fuck did I hit there?
Right 6, into left 6. Right 3, low. Right 4, in bottleneck. We're losing our lead. Left 3, in right 6. Right 4.
How the fuck did I lose all that time?
Hairpin left. Right 5, into left 5. Hairpin right. Jump. Right 3, in left 3. Left 3. Left 5, in right 4, drop outside. Key middle, over bridge, drop outside. Left 5, barrier outside, into right 4, very long. Left 4, into bottleneck. Right 5, key middle, bottleneck. 100, over bridge, and left 4. Right 4, on crest, bottleneck. Left 2, long, on gravel. Right 4. Bottleneck, 100, over bridge, key middle. Right 3, long. 60, hairpin left. Right 2. Flat to finish. See that? We won the event!
That was a tough stage. Oh, fuck. Thank you.
Oh, a new sponsor. I mean, yeah, more money, sure. Nice. Turkey. Forgetting to select delivery. Oh my god, deselected it again. Oh, I don't know if the game here. Usually do that. There we go. I can. Well, it's not really good. Sort of. No. Three stages. Turkey is very rough.
Now, go, go. 100. Hairpin right.
Lots of hairpins. Oh.
Key middle jump. Hairpin left, low. Right 6 in, left 6. Right 4. Left 5. Over bridge. Left 4. Right 4. Trees, inside. Don't think we'd have a worse start than this. Left 6 in, right 6. Left 6 in, right 6. Left 5. Right 5. 80, left 2, on crest. Left chicane, trees, inside. Left 3, rocks. Ah!
That's not good.
Out of the way! Champion coming through!
I didn't really know where the trees were gonna be, if I had to go around them or not.
Ready? Go! 100. Hairpin right. Left 4. Key middle jump. Hairpin left, low. Right 6, in, left 6. Right 4. Left 5. Over bridge. Left 4. Right 4, trees, inside. Don't think we could have a worse start than this. Left 6, in, right 6. Left 6, in, right 6. Left 5. Right 5. 80, left 2, on crest. Left chicane, trees, inside. Left 3, rocks, inside. Through water. Hairpin right, barrier outside. Over bridge. Left 3. Left 3, through junction. Right 4, on crest. Pay attention.
Come on, man.
Are you ready? Let's get this done.
So bad at seeing these fucking corners, man.
Now, go, go! 100. Hairpin right. Left 4. Key middle jump. Hairpin left, low. Right 6, in, left 6. Right 4. Left 5. Over bridge. Left 4. Right 4, trees, inside. Don't think we'd have a worse start than this. Left 6, in, right 6.
Shut up, Steve.
Left 6, in, right 6. Left 5. Right 5. 80, left 2, on crest. Left chicane, trees, inside. Left 3, rocks, inside. Through water.
Okay.
Out of the way! Champion coming through! Ready? Go! 100. Hairpin right. Left 4. Key middle jump. Hairpin left, low. Right six, in, left six. Right four. Left five. Over bridge. Left four. Right four, trees, inside. Don't think we could have a worse start than this. Left six, in, right six. Left six, in, right six. Left five. Ah, look out!
What the fuck did I hit there?
Out of the way, champion coming through. Ready? Go! 100. Hairpin right. Left four. Key middle jump. Hairpin left, low. Right six, in, left six. Right four. Left five. Over bridge. Left four. Right four. Trees. Inside. Don't think we can have a worse start than this. Left six. In. Right six. Left six. In. Right six. Left five. Right five. 80. Left two. On crest. Left chicane, trees, inside. Left three, rocks, inside. Through water. Hairpin right, barrier outside. Over bridge. Left three. Left three, through junction. Right four, on crest. Left chicane, don't cut. 100, hairpin left. Damn! Left three, over bridge. Left five, in, right two. Left two, on crest. Hairpin right. Left three. Hairpin right. Hairpin left. Right five. Right six, in, left six. Right six, in, left six. Right six, in, left four. Picked up a good time on that one. Left chicane, trees, inside. Jump over bridge, and left four. Through water, right five, in, left two, low. Glad to finish. Nice performance, man.
One second in the lead. Okay.
Just be careful and don't blow our chances to win this thing. Ready? Go! Left 4 into right 5. Hairpin left, low, fence, outside. Hairpin right, barrier outside. Hairpin left. Damn! Left 6, in right 5. Right 5 and left 4. Through water. Careful, over bridge, rocks outside. Left 3. Right 6, in left 2. Left 2, in right 5. Right 4, in left 5, cut. Hairpin right, handbrake. Left 5. Right 6, in hairpin left, handbrake. 100, left 4. Hairpin right, low. Left 4. Right 3, in right 2. Left 5. Left 3, very long. Right 3, over bridge. Hairpin left. 40 through water. Right 3, on crest. Left chicane, trees, inside. Come on, this is the fastest you can go. Right 2, no.
But I'm in first, shut up, Steve.
150. Left 5. Right 5. Left 5, in right 6, on crest. Left 5, in right 5. Left 4. Right 4. Over bridge. They're increasing their lead on us. Right 6. Left 5, in right 5. Left 6, in hairpin right. Jump. Right 4, in hairpin left, handbrake. Glad to finish, damn!
Why always before the fucking finish, man?
Just be careful and don't blow a chance to win this thing.
Fuck.
Now, go, go! Left 4, into right 5. Hairpin left, low, fence, outside. Hairpin right, barrier outside. Hairpin left. Hairpin right, low. Left 6, in right 5. Right 5 and left 4. Through water. Careful, over bridge, rocks outside. Left 3. Right 6, in left 2. Left 2, in right 5. Right 4, in left 5, cut. Hairpin right, handbrake. Left 5. Right 6, in hairpin left, handbrake. 100, left 4. Hairpin right, low. Left 4. Right 3, in right 2. Left 5. Left 3, very long. Right 3, over bridge. Hairpin left. 40, through water. Right 3, on crest. Left chicane, trees, inside. Come on, it's the fastest you can go. Right 2, low, on crest.
Shut up, Steve.
Left 5. Right 5. Left 5, in, right 6, on crest. Left 5, in, right 5. Left 4. Right 4. Over bridge, come on. It's the fastest you can go, right 6. Left 5, in, right 5. Left 6, in, hairpin right. Jump. Right 4, in, hairpin left, handbrake. Glad to finish. Win this stage. This is turning into some race.
Alright, final stage. 6.5 second lead.
You keep driving like this, we're gonna win for sure. Ready? Go! Hairpin right, low. Left 5, on crest, through water. Right 3. Over bridge, careful, jump. Left chicane, trees, outside. Right 4. Left 6, in, right 6. Left 6, on crest, in, left 5, careful. Left 5, in, hairpin right. Hairpin left. Right 4, on crest, in, hairpin left, fence, outside. Right 2, on crest. Left 2. Right 5. Left 6. Right 4, in, hairpin left.
Need to lay on the brake there.
Bump in, hairpin right. Sixth left chicane, rocks inside, don't cut. Left 4, on crest, trees outside. Right 3, through junction. Right 3, over bridge. Hairpin left. 40, through water. Right 3, on crest. Left chicane, trees, inside. Right 2, low, on crest.
Bleh.
Left 5. Right 5. Left 5, in, right 6, on crest. Left 5, in, right 5. Left 4.
Right fun four. Section.
Over bridge, come on. This is the fastest you can go, right 6. Left 5, in, right 5. Left 6, in, hairpin right. Jump. Right 4, in, hairpin left, handbrake. Glad to finish. See that? We won the event!
God damn, that was tough. The Daily Carrot Village. God damn, getting tired from this game, man. A lot quicker than when I'm doing circle racing, I feel. Or maybe I'm just tired in general today, I don't know. Who knows?